quite a little man. So we spell out the words we don't want him to understand, like T-O-Y or maybe S-U-R-P-R-I-S-E. But the words we're hiding from him now tear the heart right out of me. Our D-I-V-O-R-C-E becomes final today. Me and little J-O-E will soon be going away. I love you both and it will be pure H-E-double-L for me. Oh, I wish that we could stop this D-I-B-O-R-C. Just look at him, he thinks it's Christmas or his fifth birthday. And he thinks C-U-S-T-O-D-Y spells fun or play. Hide my face when I speak, 'cause I can't spell away this hurt that's dripping down my cheek.